Hey guys, so get this. I hit the biggest jackpot in the shoe section at Ross. So make sure you stick around for the whole entire video to see all the new finds in the shoe, purse, and makeup section, and of course other sections in the store. Also, don't forget to give this video a really big thumbs up for me and leave a comment down below too. Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So I'm actually headed to Ross right now and we are going on a huge shopping spree. So we are shopping for Christmas gift sets, purses, makeup. You know what? We are going on a really big shopping spree throughout the whole entire store. So make sure you watch the whole entire video because lately I've been hitting the jackpot in every single section at your favorite store. So if you are new, I post everyday shopping videos. So make sure you hit the bell and subscribe because you guys, I literally shop every single day and it's a lot of fun. So yeah, we are going to Ross right now and I really want to get some more like MAC makeup remover wipes. I recently got those. It was seriously insane. And they're usually $30 on their website. So I really want to get more of those. But yeah, right now I'm just eating my snack, drinking some water. So I'm ready to go on this really big shopping spree, but going to listen to some music and I will talk to you guys very, very soon. We finally made it to Ross, you guys, and real quickly, I want to put my favorite Buxom lip plumper on because I will say, like, lately my lips have been super dry and I've been using the Essence Matte Liquid Lipstick and that's probably why. But you know what? I love this lipstick with the lip liner. It looks amazing and I've been using it every single day. Actually, you know what? Let me go ahead and tell you guys the name. So it looks like this, but I can't find the name for it. So I guess it doesn't have a name, but yeah, it's like that perfect nude pink color with the matching liner. So yeah, I definitely get a lot of use out of it. I got this about like 3 months ago, right when I moved back to Florida. So if you missed that Ulta video, definitely check it out. But let me go ahead and put this on real quick. It's so minty and it just makes my lips feel alive again and not super dry like I'm at the desert or something. But let's go ahead and spray my favorite like Fresh and Clean mist so we smell good. I love this one. It's hands down my favorite. I also love using the Bum Bum Cream Lotion. It smells like heaven and a little bit goes a long way, you guys. So yeah, that's pretty much everything. And I do have my sanitizer in here as well for those of you that are wondering. But yeah, let's go ahead and go into Ross and start shopping. You guys, the weather is super beautiful, so I can finally wear like a light sweater if I really want to, but as the day goes on, I will say it gets pretty hot, so I have to like change out of this unless I stay home. But I'm actually wearing my fuzzy Ugg slides again because they're seriously my favorite. But yeah, we're finally at Ross, so let's go ahead and go in here and start shopping. I just got inside Ross, you guys, and get this. They have so many pretty backpacks. Look at this one. It's only $100, so it's red, really cute. And look over here, you guys. So I'm not sure about this brand. Definitely let me know. So this one is only $40. They also have it in yellow, which is really cute. And look at this crossbody purse, you guys. So gorgeous, I swear. Don't you love it too for only $43? And it's originally $198, which is seriously insane for this one. And another Michael Kors purse for the fall time. So this one is maroon. And this one is only $90. So pretty. And look at the next one, you guys. So it's white and brown. Originally almost $300. And here it's only $130. So cute. So at this location, they actually put like the high-end brands in the front. But let's go ahead and move on to the shoes. So I will say they're fully stocked today, which is super exciting. Sometimes they're not fully stocked, but whenever I come here and they're fully stocked, I get so excited. But actually, let's go ahead and start down here and then work our way up. So I see a bunch that I really want to bring home with me and try on. And yes, you guys, I found the brand Guess. So excited. So they have boots hanging up over here. This one is super simple and cute for only $20. Look at the next one, you guys. It ties all the way up. Don't you love it too for only $40? Another simple pair for $20. And on this side, they have another pair of boots that are so freaking cute. Don't you love this one too? So for this one, only $30. And get this, you guys. I just found a pair of Michael Kors boots. Seriously insane for only $33. And it's a size 5. I have a friend that wears this size, so obviously going to her for Christmas. It's really cute. But definitely let me know what you guys think about this pair right here. Honestly, I've never seen anything like it. So cute. And you guys, on this side, I just found a pair of Puma pink shoes. How adorable. This one is only $30. Like, yes. And this pair is super adorable too. So the brand Nautica. These are only $27. And it will give you some height too, which is amazing. Wow, you guys, I love the style and the sides. So thank you once again. But I have to show you guys these guest sandals. I love the pop of red. So this one is only $33 and it says guest in gold. So cute. I can't believe I just found Mark Fisher sandals down here. So a hot pink color for only $25. What a deal, you guys. And these actually have memory foam, so they're probably very comfy. And honestly, this one isn't my style, but I just had to show you. So this pair is only $18. Look at these mint green sandals for only $12, but they feel very uncomfortable, but still really cute. And olive green heels, really nice for the fall time, so priced at $23. And you guys probably remember these Guess shoes. They're super adorable for only $33. There's Calvin Klein over here, Levi's. These got marked down to only $12, but for some reason they have size 5 over here. And I found Converses for only $17, you guys. Seriously insane. So dark blue and white. Unfortunately, it's not my size. But look at these Adidas, you guys. Super trendy. And neon colors for only $40. Like, what? And it's a size 7. So usually Adidas runs a little bit smaller, but we will see if these fit me. They're so cute, I swear. But let's go ahead and look at this side, you guys, and see if we can find, like, Michael Kors again. So look at this shade of purple. Super cute. This one is only $20. Like, yes. And here's another side full of shoes, you guys. So this one definitely stood out to me. So flower shoes with stripes for only $15. So a size 7. Look at these studded slides for only $16. Very trendy. And these flats are actually really cute for the fall time. So on the bottom is neon yellow. This one is actually my size. Honestly, I can't see myself wearing them, but they're priced at $18. But yeah, it looks like they have polo here. So they have black and blue. Down here, they have red and mustard yellow. So a bunch of options for only $20. But this one is my favorite. So a light pink color. Don't you guys love it too? And down here, they have the brand Guess. So black, white, and gold for only $25. Another great deal. And I recently bought these shoes. So here it's $50. So keep that in mind. They're super comfy. So yeah, the shoe section keeps on going, as you guys can see. Look at this pair for only $20. I love white shoes like this. So the brand Chaps. What do you think for $20? Definitely let me know. I randomly found really cute Guess sandals, you guys. So a very light blue color. I have to show you a closer look because only $20. And honestly, I can wear sandals all year round because I live in sunny. Whenever it comes to sandals, I usually wear a size 7.5, but I just had to show you because that beautiful shade of blue. But what do you guys think for this one for only $20? Please let me know. So cute. I wish it was my size. And there's another pair of shoes that I have to show you. So look at these Skechers. So cute with the lace. And it's really pretty this time of the year. So there's memory foam. And for this one, only $33. What a deal, you know? And it just says Skechers on the side. So I love it. So I can usually fit into a size 8. And I just found Converses, you guys, that are velvet. So cute. Like, this one is only $25. And usually Converses are at least $40. So honestly, I'm blown away. I definitely need to try this one on too. Like, there's a mirror back there. So we are about to try everything on. And here's a closer look of them, you guys. They seriously feel so soft. And I love the black laces. But there's actually more boots over here. How cute is this one? So it has a G on the side. There's a wedge. And for this one, only $37. How adorable. Honestly, I can't see myself wearing this one. And they have my size for these blue sandals. Like, yes, I definitely scored. And don't forget, only $20. And these heels are pretty cute too. So they have my size, but I usually never wear heels. So I'm going to pass over them, but only $28. So cute. And I have to know what you guys think about this one. So it just crisscrosses on the side. I think it's super adorable with the wedge. This one is a size 8, priced at $60. What a deal, you know, so cute. And there's a mirror right here, you guys. So obviously I need to try everything on. So these Guess sandals actually fit me perfectly, you guys. So adorable. And honestly, it looks really cute with the outfit that I'm wearing today. So if you guys are interested, definitely check out the box down below. And I also have a code so you can save some money. But this outfit is actually under, I believe, $25. Actually, it might be on sale for like $12. We will see. But yeah, don't forget to use my code. So it's very lightweight and the shorts are super cute. There's even side pockets. But I feel like this shade of blue on the sandals definitely matches like the butterflies. So I love it. Definitely let me know what you guys thing about this whole entire outfit. So obviously these shoes are coming home with me. But let's go ahead and move on to the next pair. So Converses, which are so cute. So these Converses are seriously so gorgeous. I love the shade of purple with the black laces and it's white on the bottom. So yeah, it's going to match everything. And honestly, it looks really cute with this outfit too, which I wasn't expecting. So yeah, 100% yes. Don't forget to let me know what you guys think about this pair. And I mean, it's so affordable, but there's one more pair of shoes that I need to try on. I wish these Michael Kors boots would actually fit me, but the brand Adidas. So you guys, these Adidas actually fit me perfectly, so 100% yes if you guys see them. I mean, they definitely stand out and they look amazing with my outfit. I'm not even kidding. So let me go ahead and show you a closer look. They're seriously so gorgeous, I swear. But I have to know your thoughts once again in the comment section down below. Honestly, this pair made my whole entire shopping spree, and I believe I recently saw these at the mall for like over $100. So yeah, I'm blown away that I found these today. So cute for only $40. Like, what? I seriously have a weakness for the brand Adidas. They make the best shoes, I feel like. I took you guys to Ross and showed you like a bunch of Christmas gift sets, but it looks like they're starting to put a bunch more out, which is so exciting. So I guess they're going to put it on this side very soon. So maybe by next week, this whole entire section will be fully stocked. But let's go ahead and take a closer look of the new gift sets. Honestly, I see so many amazing brands. So here's the first set, you guys. So it says Eye Bright. You get under eye pads, 3 lashes, mascara, even a sleep eye mask that is pink and silk. It's really pretty. So it says set of 12 day to night. So adorable. And get this, you guys, only $10. Like, what? And keep in mind, there's actually two of these here. So very exciting find. But look at the next set. So Butter London. This brand is amazing. So you get a 4-piece set and it's only $10. You actually get dark gray, light gray, a mauve color, dark purple, which is amazing. And I recently showed you guys this philosophy set back at TJ Maxx and Marshalls. So keep that in mind. But let me go ahead and show you guys the other set. So they actually have Bare Minerals. So honestly, I've never seen this one at the previous location. So the value is $32. It usually retails for $20. And here it's only $10. So you get the Soothing Light Moisturizer and the Gel Cleanser. How adorable, especially like in a stocking or something. But look at the next one, you guys. So Essential Oils. I feel like TJ Maxx definitely sells the best ones. So this one, you get peppermint, sweet orange, eucalyptus, lavender. I love the star packaging. So cute. So for this one, only $9. Like, yes, you guys, definitely a deal. So you guys, I just found more sets over here. So I'm not sure if you guys like this brand, but you get a small perfume with a matching body lotion. So for this one, it's only $18. And of course, we need to look at this side. So I recently showed you guys everything over here, but it looks like people wiped out this section and they got in new stuff. So this one is actually new. It's priced at $12. So you get two little perfumes. What do you guys think? And this set actually comes with a bunch of eyelashes for only $5. What a deal. But look back here, you guys. Mini perfume. So you get 4 of them for only $8, you guys. Another great deal. But please let me know if this brand is really good. And I remember showing you this Guess Girl says so priced at $20, but this one is new as well. So Shine Bright, you get the pink tweezers, the pink sponge, and the red eyelash curler. So for this set, only $4.49. So affordable. But do you guys see anything so far? Don't forget to let me know. So I found this set again, you guys. So Paris Hilton, they have a pack of 3 perfume, so red, gold, and green, a little bit more for $15. Oh my gosh, you guys, they have the Nicki Minaj fragrance bestsellers trio. That's amazing. So for this one, only $20. Like, yes. And it's not perfume, you guys, it's actually the mist. So you get Pink Friday, you guys. Like, what? I recently took you guys to Burlington and found the actual perfume sets for Pink Friday and this pink one as well, but I haven't found the full size set for this one yet, so I'm definitely going to keep an eye out. But wow, you guys, really cute set. And all the way down here, you guys, they actually have comforting all-purpose wraps. This one is really cute for the fall time, you know. So for this one, only $9. They also have that pattern too if you guys don't care for this one right here. But look what else I just found, you guys. A percussion massager, really cute pink colors. So for this one, only $25. These are usually over $100, so what a great find, you know. Of course, I need to show you guys all the way up here. So they have Tis the Season to Be Lovely, the cream shop, which is amazing. So these are $4 for 5 masks. They even have the under eye sheet mask, so energizing and firming for all skin types. That set is actually $3 for 10 pairs. Look at this one, a mirror and tweezer set. So adorable, I love it. The brand Danielle for only $6. The Beauty List, how adorable is the packaging? So colorful trees, you get 3 brushes. So for this one, only $4. Like, what? And you can also hang this one on the trees, so you get a mint lip scrub and also a mint lip balm for only $4. What a deal. Obviously, we need to look at the other side, you guys. So look what I just found. It looks like you get the lip oil from the brand Pure Benefit, and also the lip treatment with vitamin E and coconut oil, a lip scrubber, which is amazing, a glitter lip gloss, and of course a lip balm. Really cute set for only $7. And once again, you can actually hang this on your tree. But look back here, you guys, Paris Hilton, how cute. So a tweezer and nail set for this one, only $5. Like, yes. Eyebrow razors, so you get a 6-pack. This one is only $5. There's more of these lip treat sets. I love love these compact mirrors, you guys. Seriously, so adorable. Zoe Diamond Shape. This one is only $4. And of course, they have a sky blue facial roller. So the brand Paris Hilton. This one is only $8. And look at this facial cleanser brush. So adorable, I swear. Of course, they have the brand Profusion. So the Mini Brows 2 palette. 4 pieces for only $3. What a deal. And I can't forget to show you guys up here. So they have another eyebrow razor set. This one you get 8 for $6. Obviously a better deal. And look at the tweezer duo. Super cute. I love the champagne glass packaging. So for this one, only $4. They have more of these lash sets, which are adorable. And look at the sponges, you guys. You get 2 of them. How cute for only $4, you know. They also have tea tree oil nose strips. They get 18 of them for only $3. But let's go ahead and look down here. So a set of 5 makeup brushes. It looks like you get eyeliner brush, an angled brush, eyeshadow brush, and an eye definer brush. This set is only $6. Like, yes. But look at this one, you guys. So cute. I love the glitter packaging and it's blue. So you get 6 pieces, shading, eyeliner, corner, blender, and crease. If you like this one too, it's only $5. Like, what? So you definitely have to dig to find the good stuff, you guys. So look at this glitter diamond bag with like the diamond lip glosses. So cute. So for this one, only $7. I wasn't expecting that price point. Really good deal. And you guys, I just found Beach Cosmetics, which is super exciting. So Fairy Light, you get the shimmering body powder with mini brush. I love it. So cute. This one is only $7. What a deal. I'm literally hitting the jackpot right now, you guys. So I just found a nail polish set. You get 4 of them from the brand Ellen Tracy. So this one is only $7. Look at this set, you guys. Let It Glow. So you get shimmer, lip gloss, and a highlighter. Really pretty set. For this one, $5. Oh my goodness, you guys. These sponges are so cute too. So pink and marble print. So 2 of them for only $4. That means $2 each. And let's go ahead and look down here. So Very Berry nail polish set. So pretty. Don't you guys love the packaging? So for this one, $9. And I went over these in my previous video. So in the makeup section, you guys, they actually have a bunch of gift sets, which is super exciting, from like Bare Minerals. So there's still a lot to go over. But after this, we are going to look at the purses and the backpacks. So definitely keep on watching. But if you guys are enjoying this video so far, don't forget to give it a really big thumbs up for me and leave a comment down below. Let's go ahead and take a closer look of these amazing goodies. So look at this set, you guys. So Bare Minerals, you get the Primetime Primer and also the Matte Liquid Lipstick. So a beautiful shade of pink, and it looks like a setting powder. So the value is $38. It usually retails for $15, but here it's $12. So you just save a little bit. I feel like it should be like $7, you know. And look at the next set, you guys. So it says Say Hello to Sexy Legs. You get 2 of these and it's only $7. Like, what? But I just found Collagen and Rosewater Lip Mask, and it has holiday packaging. How cute for only $5, you guys. So it claims to soften, moisturize, exfoliate. I seriously love getting lip masks. They're seriously amazing, but I'm not sure if this brand is good. Just let me know, but I love the packaging. And look up here, you guys. Really pretty lip glosses. So most of them have glitter, and you can definitely hang this on a tree. It looks just like an ornament, so I love it. And the ribbon has glitter all around it, so really pretty. But here's another great set, you guys. This brand is amazing. So it says best with finishing powders to create a luminous look. So you get 3 brushes. I love how it's green. It's really, really pretty. So what a deal. So they randomly have a bunch of stuff over here. Honestly, I'm trying to look for more gift sets, but let's go ahead and look at this side, you guys. So diamond packaging, how adorable. So the diamond 6-piece liquid lipstick, it looks like you get purple, red, and pink. So for this one, only $7. Like, yes, so cute. And here's another set, you guys. So a pink mascara, and look at the other one. So pretty. I love the packaging. You also get an eyelash curler, so black and gold. And this one is only $5. Like, what? But it keeps on going. So Paris Hilton mascara trio, you get fuller looking lashes, 3 times more volume, 0 clumps. This one is only $5 for 3. What a deal. So we can't forget to look at the other side, you guys. So the brand Profusion, this set is really pretty. So $4. They have a plumping lip gloss kit, which is adorable. A 3-piece eye makeup brush set. So you get a smudge brush, crease, and shadow. I love how they label it, you know. Finally made it to the purses and the backpacks. And you guys, I already see a bunch that I really want to bring home with me, but I know I should leave behind because honestly, I have way too many purses and backpacks at the house, but I have to show you the cute ones just in case you're interested. But let me know if you guys are enjoying today's video so far, and hopefully your day is going amazing. But let's go ahead and take a closer.
So look at this one, you guys. It's actually black and maroon. It's really pretty with a scarf, and it feels really nice too. So for this one, only $33. Like, what? So cute. But I have to show you you guys the guest backpack. This one is only $40, so that beautiful shade of red, I feel like it's really nice, but I have to know what you guys think. And you guys, I just found the brand Nine West, so white and black, it's really pretty. Most of their purses are only $25, so keep that in mind. But look down here, the brand Betsy Johnson, so this one is $33. I love the silk scarf around it, and it matches like inside the purse, so really cute. But there's even more over here, you guys. So look at this shade of blue, really cute. So this one is actually from this brand. I've never heard of it before, but it's only $13, so very affordable. And there's a purple purse back here with a bow in the front. Honestly, I thought it was Betsy Johnson, but this one is $20. And here's a red backpack, you guys, so cute, and it feels amazing. So for this one, only $20. And this one actually got marked down, you guys, so it's only $16. I love the two hearts on the front and the gold chain. It's really cute for the price. But look at this yellow purse, you guys. It's actually super big. For this one, only $17. Very affordable. And it feels really nice too. So we just made it to another side full of purses. So this one is definitely unique for only $20. So pretty much, if it's brands that you're not sure about, it's usually $20. So please keep that in mind. But look at this guest purse. Super adorable. So for this one, only $35. So affordable, I swear. And they also have a pink guest purse down here, which is seriously so cute with the silver chain. Don't you guys love it too? And this one is honestly really cute for the fall time. So it's priced at $33. I would say it's a medium sized purse. And many of you guys are telling me that you love this brand right here. So it's white and gold. And here's a better look of the brand. And it feels really nice too. So for this one, only $20. But look at this white purse, you guys, with the silk scarf. How adorable. And it's pink inside, which I wasn't expecting. So this one is only $33. How gorgeous. Don't you guys love it too? And I like the handle of this pink purse down here. It just scrunches. It's really, really cute. So for this one, only $13. So affordable. And here's another white and gold purse. I love it. Don't you guys love this one too? And I believe it's only $20. But I just found this purse again. So adorable, I swear. This brand makes really cute purses that are super affordable. And this backpack is really cute too for only $22. So dark brown. And it's really soft right here with two front pockets. So cute. And I see more from the brand Steve Madden. So most of their purses are like $23, so keep that in mind. Here's a backpack for $25 as well, so brown and gold. But let's go ahead and look at the other side. They have a butterfly backpack. These are usually $20. And look at this beach bag, you guys. So cute with the fringes. Don't you love it too for only $20? So cute. And here's another beach bag, so $20. Plaid ribbon. Oh my gosh, so cute for Florida. So $20 once again. And I just found the brand London Fog, which you guys really love. I usually find this brand at Burlington, but I can't find the price here, so I'm going to guess $20 too. Yes, you guys, it keeps on going, I swear. I mean, they have so many purses just like Burlington, but Burlington does a way better job organizing. But look at this mauve purse, you guys. This brand is seriously amazing. So for this one, only $50, but this pink one is even better for $50. So a light pink color with a gold chain. Which one is your favorite? I have to know. So cute. But here's another look of both of them, you guys. They're so cute, but I have way too many purses that look like this. So I will say it's a medium-sized crossbody purse, so you can actually fit a bunch in here. But look at this one, you guys. So a larger crossbody purse. Obviously a lot more for $70, but that beautiful shade of pink that you can wear all year round, you know, it's really, really cute. And there's actually a few of these here, which is amazing. But once again, the light pink one is hands down my favorite, and this one is my second favorite. But don't forget to let me know which one is yours. So let's go ahead and keep on looking. So another beach bag for only $18. I love coral, so cute. But look at this purse, you guys. Really cute for the fall time. So dark brown with gold, only $18 with the gold chain. It's so adorable. So let's go ahead and move on to the next side. So this one is black and gold. Don't forget, most of these are $20. But look at this purse down here. How cute with a black dress. So for this one, only $23. Like what? So cute. And I just found a mini backpack from your favorite brand. So that beautiful shade of blue. I mean, it's super tiny. I'm not sure if you guys can tell on camera, but for this one, only $50. Honestly, so cute with the outfit that I'm wearing today. And you probably see the mirror over there, but wow, so adorable. And this shopping trip is getting better and better because I just found a guest backpack. This one is seriously so cute for only $50. So it's a medium size, which I love, with the front pocket. So obviously you can fit a bunch in here. Honestly, I can't stop thinking about these two crossbody purses. So obviously they need to come home with me. They're seriously everything, don't you think? And I want to look into a mirror to make sure they're really cute. So here's a mirror, you guys. guys, and this one is so cute, especially with this outfit, don't you think? So here's another look, you guys, with the gold chain. I mean, this shade of pink seriously matches everything, and I really want to get light pink Uggs, you know, so we will see if I can find them at the mall. But wow, you guys, such a vibe. I love this one. Definitely pick it up if you guys see it. I mean, it matches everything. But let's go ahead and move on to the next purse, which is more of like a mauve color. Honestly, this one is really cute this time of the year because it's a mauve color, you know, and once again it has a gold chain, but I feel like they need to start putting like a rose gold chain instead. I feel like that would look way better. But yeah, this looks really cute with my outfit too, and it definitely stands out more than the light pink ones. So 100% yes for both, you guys. Definitely worth every single penny. I love them, and I know it's meant to be because there's only one of these left. I'm working out, you guys, and I need to get some more like running shorts. So look at this pair, Under Armour. It's really cute for only $15, so hopefully they have a size small. That would be amazing because definitely coming home with
don't you guys love this pair too? It's seriously everything, but unfortunately they don't have a size small. That is so disappointing because I really wanted to bring these home with me. But look at this pair, you guys. They actually have it in blue. These are only $15, but I really want the pink one, you know. I guess everyone got size small probably like yesterday, so I missed out on these really cute Under Armour shorts. So if you guys see these, definitely go for them because they're usually $40, you know.
So we might as well take a closer look of the sets, you guys. So Ross is the only store that actually sells sets, so that's amazing. Let's go ahead and see what I can find, but it looks like they barely have size small. But look at this outfit, you guys, so cute. I love the shorts. I saw this one already. Here's a workout outfit for only $13, so affordable. And look at this one, you guys, $20. So you get the skirt and the top. Look at this one with the dragons. So if you guys come to Ross, definitely head to the set. Look at this one, you guys, only $17 for a lounge outfit. So adorable. This one is a workout outfit for yoga, and it's only $14. What? They even have it in purple. So adorable, you guys. Honestly, I can't get over the price point. And they still have this one here, you guys, so $18. They even have this workout outfit in white, you guys. So adorable.
I really wanted those Under Armour shorts. I can't stop thinking about them. So maybe I will head over to the Under Armour store and see if I can find something very similar, because honestly, I don't mind paying full price for the brand Under Armour. They seriously make one of the best workout clothes. But you know what? Honestly, I don't see anything else that I really want to bring home with me. So I'm actually going to call it right here. If you guys enjoyed today's video, definitely give it a really big thumbs up for me. And if you are new, don't forget this channel is all about shopping. But I will see you guys in my next one.